Today, I will explain why the sky is blue and why sunsets are red. Unless you're on Mars, in which case the sky is red and sunsets are blue. First, you should know that white sunlight is made up of all the colors of the rainbow. In fact, rainbows are formed when rain splits white light into all the different colors, and when leprechauns hide pots of gold. So why is the sky blue?
To answer this question, I'm going to have to get really, really microscopical. Here, we have a green light wave. If I lengthen the light wave, we get red light. If I shorten the light wave, we get blue light.
To my right, I have a box full of air molecules. If I shine a blue light at the box, the light waves scatter in every direction. But if I shine red light at the box, the light doesn't scatter as much. This is called Rayleigh scattering. Now, if we have a larger particle, such as a water droplet found in clouds, then we get a different kind of scattering called Mie scattering. Mie scattering scatters all wavelengths of light, and it's why clouds are white.
Mie scattering causes light to scatter in the presence of large particles found in dust and clouds. Rayleigh scattering causes blue light to scatter in the atmosphere. When sunlight hits the Earth's atmosphere, the blue component scatters in every direction. And this is why the sky is blue. During the day, not that much scattering is happening, because sunlight is traveling through the Earth's atmosphere relatively quickly. But at sunset, the sunlight has a much longer path through the atmosphere. And so, the blue light scatters away, the green light scatters away, the yellow light scatters away. 99% of the light is gone. Only the red remains. And this is why sunsets are red. You can even create your very own personal sunset at home. All you need to do is get a flashlight, fill up a tank of water, and add a little milk. The milk contains small particles which scatter the blue light. And now we have our very own blue sky. With the blue light scattered away, what remains at the end of the tank is just the yellow and red light. But something very different is happening on Mars. Martian skies are red. Mars doesn't have much air in its atmosphere, but what it does have is dust particles. These dust particles don't cause Rayleigh scattering. They cause Mie scattering. And the dust particles are also colored red, just like the surface of Mars. Mars is red because it contains iron. Iron, when it rusts, turns red. This is the same reason why blood is red, because it contains lots of iron. One person who really likes blood is Mars, the Roman god of war. The planet Mars is named after the god Mars because it's his favorite color. On Mars, sunsets are actually blue. This is an effect caused by Mie scattering. With Rayleigh scattering, blue light scatters equally in all directions. But with Mie scattering, the light tends to scatter more in the forward direction. And this forward scattering effect happens more for blue light than red light. This causes a large blue halo to form around the sun as it's setting on Mars. The same effect can happen on Earth. In 1883, a giant volcanic eruption on Krakatoa spewed enough ash and dust into the atmosphere that the moon turned blue for several months. So the same blue sunset effect can be seen on Earth, but only once in a blue moon. For more astronomical videos, please click to subscribe.